The Maryland State Highway Administration got 23 calls about flooding brought on by Wednesday's heavy rainfall. Now, of the 23 calls, 8 were for weather debris and 15 high water incidents. Numerous roads were closed due to high water.